Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, welcome honey. My name is Tabitha Marie and I'm so happy that you guys are tuning in for today's video. And if you can tell by the title and what's behind me, it's another thrift haul. It's been a minute. Yes, I have been working and I've been doing all kinds of things to stay alive, honey. And I just wanted to come on camera really quick and share with you guys my latest, greatest thrift haul, baby. Yes. So this thrift haul collectively took, I don't know, roughly a month and a half. I was shopping for different things, different times, but I kind of put everything together so you guys can see what I've been shopping for. I've really been into this mauve purple color. You guys know I love some creams in white, and a lot of this stuff is work related, but I can wear it work or in them streets, honey. Yes. So I hope you guys enjoy. I think I probably spent maybe about $60, $65. I'm just gonna say $70. This is about $70 worth of thrifted items. I thrifted from American Thrift Store, Goodwill, Value Village, and I even went to Plato's Closet. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. There won't be a lot of talking. I just really want to show the clothes. There'll be pop-ups on the screens to let you guys know about how much each item cost and where I got it from. So enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy these type of videos. I'll leave my playlist down below in the comment section for you guys to check out. And yeah, I'll see you guys so soon in my next video.